Becoming eligible for social housing doesn't mean you get social housing. It often means that you do become homeless because there's not enough social housing out there.
From years of doing high-end apartment buildings or houses, we really loved the idea that we would apply our design skills to a meaningful project like this.
We did some research and it absolutely confirmed that we needed more social housing, but it also uncovered a group of women who were not able to access a mortgage from the bank. So they were living in private rental, they were depleting their savings that they'd saved over their lifetime. We have to be able to assist the women in this cohort to provide them with safe, secure housing, let their physical and emotional health improve by having that good quality home.
So the project is really four single units. The brief was for a two-bedroom house. We liked the idea that the second bedroom, rather than being put at the back with another bedroom, there's an operable wall to slide back, and that actually becomes part of your living space.
They still might be involved in something that requires them to have a study. It's really important to have that space.
In these smaller units, you often just look out to a back small fence. So there's this upper level window up here where every apartment has a view of sky and distant trees.
Every unit has a car space that can be used as a beautiful outdoor area as well. So it can have vines grown over it, so it'll be very attractive.
That's an opportunity for community and interaction. It's the same as the front yard with little veggie gardens in there. So there's opportunity for privacy, but also for community and connection with your neighbours.
So while we can have affordable homes as far as the rent goes, the ongoing utility costs and so forth also need to be affordable.
So each unit has got solar panels, a water tank. Every room has been designed thinking about orientation, catching the winter sunlight, and getting really good cross ventilation. So for the project, we liked that it would be brick. This is a street of single story brick houses, so we loved that our contribution would also fit into that context. We selected brick because of its quality, it's something that will last. Great thermal properties, pretty much zero maintenance.
WPI is responsible for the ongoing maintenance of all of our homes. So when they're built to a really good standard and such a great quality product, it makes a big difference. The fact that Brickworks supported this project was fantastic. The contribution in delivering high quality product is one thing. The fact that it was contributed for free is just amazing.
We've been really delighted that they've contributed to this project with us, but they're also willing to collaborate with us on new ideas and new projects and new products, which has been a fantastic thing over the years.
Using the bricks, we know these homes will be delightful for the women to actually age in place. They're safe, they're secure, they're good quality. We'll be providing them with the security that many of them have not had for a very long time.
Being a woman, it's really wonderful to be contributing to older women. I think it's a massive issue. It's something that we really need to be aware of and making some great efforts as a society. So we're really pleased that we can help that cause.